This video is about the jealousy of De La Hoya. Your ignorance and jealousy is showing. For you to be talking all this madness about the Conor McGregor and you're still running your mouth about it. The fight is over. The fight came, it saw, and it conquered. And guess what? It's going to do way better than your little Canelo, the white Mexican guy, and all that you're doing. It's going to do way better than that. But you're a child of Israel, and this jealousy that you're showing towards your brother Judah is just ridiculous. You shouldn't be this jealous of Mayweather. So what is the issue going on here? What is this truly about? When one person is just cutting the other person's promotion down, and you don't hear Mayweather saying anything about De La Hoya since he smacked the dust off of his face in their match that they had. You see that roll right there? That roll right there? Please believe that right hand is coming over the cross. And bye! Now what about this, De La Hoya, you hypocrite? How you gonna talk about Floyd when you got in the ring with Shaquille O'Neal and got beat? He beat the brakes off of you. So not only are you a whiner and complainer, you are a hypocrite. You talk all this madness about Floyd because he did his exhibition 10 times better than you did. He got paid for it, and guess what? He won, unlike you. Oh, how would thou say to thy brother, let me pull out the mote out of thy eye, and behold, a beam is in thy own eye. You can't sit there and tell him to do something you ain't do, thou hypocrite. First cast the beam out of thy own eye, and then thou shalt see clearly to cast out the mote out of thy brother's eye. All praises to the Most High. Y'all stay in this laws and in this truth, and stay away from jealous, evil brothers like the De La Hoya.